Question A, what was the name of Abraham's wife? Then God said to Abraham, as for your wife, you shall not call her name, but should be her name. And I will bless her and also give you a son by her. Then